Vampire Slayer. Looks like today we're going to the Sunnydale Zoo. This town is very confusing. It's like small enough that they have like one club they always go to, but they have a zoo, an airport, and like even more. I like need someone to draw me a map. last episode, the vampires kind of ruined Buffy's date and kidnapped a child who they are calling the Anointed One. I have a feeling that storyline we're probably not going to see more of today. It's going to be like we had like two or three Monster of the Week episodes, and then we had that. So I think it'll be a couple Monsters of the Week. Then we'll get more info on that. This first season only has 12 episodes, though, so I don't know, like, if that's going to be the end of season one or if that will continue. Looks like we might see some elephants or hyenas. I love the zoo. It's going to make me want to go to the zoo. I'm really excited for today's episode. I have to, like, edit and do other stuff, so I've kind of been like, ooh, when will I have time to record more? And I've run out of Buffies to edit, so it's time to record some more. My best friend, she finally had some time off of work, and she realized that I was reacting, so she's been watching these. So hi, Tanya. When you watch this, say hi in the comments. Everyone be nice. And she's really excited. I'm trying to, like, keep her up to where I am, but she's trying her best not to tell me too much that she hasn't seen me react to, because she doesn't want to, like, forget when something happens and spoil something, you know? I'm ready. I don't want to wait anymore. Make sure you like and subscribe, and stay tuned to the end of the video, and I'll come up with for a discussion topic for the comments. Let's go. I'm just too excited.
Do you ever wonder why nobody cool ever wants to hang out with you?
Just thankful.
Were you this popular at your old school?
Before you got kicked out? Ma'am, you're like 30.
Now we gotta get to know these other bitches. I get.
Careful. She might beat you up.
I wish she would.
You missed it.
Missed what?
We just saw the zebras mating. Thank you. Very exciting.
Gross. Who's like the Heimlich with stripes?
How's it going?
Hey, Kyle.
So is this like a family reunion?
No.
I think it's a family reunion.
I never thought anyone so ever talk to anyone touching. Like this. It's
Doesn't anybody have a camera?
It's only on
Hey, did your mom...
Yeah,
I've
principal.
Had it up to here with you four. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did I ask you to speak? Okay, I guess
well,
I
you
kind of
did ask
but I want
him a
the
question.
Truth. Lance?
Yeah, he can't tell them. That just makes it 10 times
They weren't doing
worse.
Anything.
Way to go, Lance.
Yeah, Fluty's been looking for a reason to come down on us. It's okay.
Come on, we're going to check out the hyena house.
Yeah, well, I better track Lance
I'll
before.
Handle it. This job doesn't require actual slaying.
Handle it. Are we sure that's a good
you
idea?
You don't think we should follow?
Because no. Hyenas are very quick to prey on the weak.
Oh, well, we were just
You're
gonna
not going in there. Anyone that does is in a world of trouble. Even if they call your name.
What are you talking about?
The Maasai tribesman told me that hyenas are capable of understanding human speech. At night, when the campfire dies, they call
That's
out to a person.
Terrifying.
And once they separate them, the pack devours them.
I do.
Okay.
Hey,
now we've seen
boy.
It.
It looks cute.
I think it looks hungry. Come on, Spot.
Ooh,
come on,
so cute.
Stop.
What the fuck? Did it turn Xander into a bear hyena?
I thought Xander
Maybe
would
it's
be
just
here
mainly
by
under
now.
21. Club.
That'd make him on time. I didn't notice anything. But then again,
yeah,
I'm not as hyper aware of him as, say, for example, you.
Hyper aware?
Guys, I gotta
well,
leave Willow.
I'm not constantly monitoring his health, his moods, his blood pressure.
But it hasn't happened too lately.
Angel,
not of late.
Walked by.
Not even for a dangerous and mysterious older man whose leather jacket you're wearing right now.
Is he older? I really can't tell what age he is.
Oh, right, he's a honey, but it's just, he's never around. And when
That's
he is, all
fair.
He wants to do is talk about vampires and
I just can't have a relationship.
There he is.
Angel?
Xander.
Hungry.
Xander, you still want me to help you with geometry tomorrow? We can work after class.
Yeah. What is this crap?
Well, it was my buttery croissant.
Stop! I could have dropped my croissant! What?
What's up with you?
Something wrong? Did I do something?
What could you possibly do?
And the weird behavior award goes to...
I can know he's possessed and still be like, oh, what? Oh my god, somehow they dress even more like
winged monkeys.
I don't understand why you're sitting at our table.
Yeah, shouldn't you be hovering over the football stadium with Goodyear written on you?
We don't body shame in this friend group, brother. What if someone comes into the library? Please stop hitting me.
Well, I wait for the feeling to return to my arms.
Yeah. Did he turn into a hyena?
Students, I'd like you all to meet Herbert, our new mascot for the Sunnydale High Razorbacks.
I love him.
He's ready for action. See?
You guys,
here are the tusks.
The hyena kids aren't going to hurt the pig.
A scary razorback.
I can't watch this if
you're
they're
right.
going to hurt
he's
the pig.
He's a fine mascot and will engender school spirit.
Way I would better. Throw Xander
There's
off a bridge for that
field.
Pig. And
all right,
he's
let's
been
get you back into your cage.
Is the line that divides
you
the angle at that vertex into two equal parts?
Ah, that's better. It goes right to the source of the pain.
Sandy.
Look, forget it, okay? I don't get it.
Don't
I won't ever.
Yell at Willow.
I don't care.
Kids today have no school spirit. Today it's all gangs and drugs and those movies on Showtime with the nudity.
You want to show them?
I don't have cable. I know we heard.
Oh, they don't.
When I was your age, we cared about the school's reputation and the
football
team's record, all that stuff.
Yay!
Of course, when I was your age, I was surrounded by old guys telling me how much better things were when they were my age.
She's like, why you bother me? Don't look at him. Don't even look at my pig. I don't know what's wrong with me. But with dodgeball, no matter where I played, when I played, I always got hit in the face.
You dodge.
Not the animal sound. This is cinema. That's your friend, jerk face. Wait, he's on their team. Why is the coach not doing anything about that?
This game is brutal. I love it.
I think it's because my feelings for you have been changing. And, well, we've been friends for such a long time, which means I won't have to look at your pasty face again.
Kill him! Let his throat where he stands!
Alright. You know what? That's fine. That's totally fine. Everyone is entitled to their own opinion. Even though you're fucking wrong!
Gonna say something to me?
Yeah, she'll kick your ass. Not that brave. Leave the piggy alone.
Dogs.
Where?
Good?
It's too well done. Hey!
That is not cool.
I will quit! I will not watch
That's
the piggy die! She knows what you did. I've already seen Twilight. Except they wouldn't kill a baby piggy. Leave them alone. Nobody likes you anymore.
No, my whole life, Buffy. I think something's wrong with him.
Or maybe there's something wrong with me.
There's nothing wrong with Willow. I will detach his head from his shoulder.
You think this has something to do with
me?
I
think Buffy would 100% ditch Xander before Willow.
No. That still doesn't explain why he's hanging out with the Doad Patrol. Something's going on. Something weird.
What are you gonna do?
Beat his ass?
Talk to the expert on weird.
Xander's taken to teasing the less fortunate. It's devastating. He's turned into a 16-year-old boy. The evidence that you presented me with is sketchy at best.
Behavior.
He scared the pig. Well, he did.
They tease.
Not everyone's a bully.
They prey on the weak. I've heard that somewhere. Xander has been acting totally wiggy ever since we went to the zoo.
Herbert, they found him.
The pig?
Dead and also eaten. Principal Flutie's freaking out.
Forever.
Testosterone.
Bye. Huh?
Three kids saw you outside Herbert's room. You're busted. Yeah, you're going down.
How is Herbert?
Crunchy.
I couldn't Xander be possessed by a puppy or some duck.
He's already
That's
a
assuming
puppy.
Possession is the right word.
Oh, I'll say it is. The Maasai of the Serengeti have spoken of animal possession for generations.
I don't want to talk about it. They ain't clean that up. I'm gonna have nightmares. Ew. Steak him.
Could you?
Sorry.
That poor defenseless pig.
They're not gonna kill the principal, are they?
We
Ew.
Both know what you really want.
I don't need that.
You want danger, don't you?
No.
You like your men dangerous.
No.
You're in trouble, Xander. You are infected with some hyena thing. It's like a demonic possession.
I'm sorry.
That is it.
Tell Willow, stops kidding herself, that I could settle with anyone but you.
Willow is so pretty.
Xander, I don't want to hurt you.
And cool. And nice. And smart.
Oh. Are you insane?
What the fuck?
I hit him.
What?
A desk. He tried to hand it. Felony sexual assault.
Good Buffy thing the they have a fucking cage.
No. Right now I'm a little more worried about what the rest of the pack are up to.
The rest of the pack was spotted outside Herbert the mascot's cage. They were sent to the principal's office. Yes. They ate him.
Charles, how do we stop this? How do you transpossess someone?
I'm afraid I still don't have all the pieces. Accounts of the primals and their methods are a bit thin on the ground.
I need to hold a nice soft animal that's not a dead pig. They're scary episode
no
well.
Okay. Oh,
yeah.
Wait, someone's gotta watch Xander.
I will.
He's gonna be mean.
Will, are you sure? If he wakes up.
I'll be all right. Go.
Okay, go ahead. Tuck that key farther in. Very far in. How are they not covered in blood? There's a baby? And Buffy saves her, right?
Buffy said.
Oh, yeah. Buffy.
Are the keys still
solution.
Hanging out of her pocket? All right, Willow.
Weren't things a lot simpler when it was just you and me?
I mean, just you and me. Jesse died. Maybe.
When we were alone together. Well, if I'm so dangerous, how come she left you alone with me?
I told her to.
Why?
Because I know you better than she does.
Actually trust you.
And I wanted to be here to see
if a better person than me.
You were still you.
No, back away from the thing. Yeah.
Now I know.
Oh, she's so smart. She's so smart. I love her.
The primals.
Yeah,
creepy guys. Now, they had rituals for taking the hyena spirits, but I don't see how that could have happened to your kids.
We don't know exactly how the
ritual
works. We know
spirit.
That it involves a predatory act and some kind of symbol.
What do we do?
You've got to get those possessed students over to the hyena
Good
cage right away. I'll meet you there. We can begin the rituals.
Freak.
Willow.
Yeah, I would just run. There's Buffy! I feel like hyenas have better noses than that. No, don't come out. They faked it. They faked it. It was a fake out. Yeah. That's my queen. She never let me down. That's a child, you freak.
Come on. You know what you want.
That's terrifying.
Where's the zookeeper?
He must be inside. I'll go in and prepare things. You just
no.
Warn us when you hear Buffy and the others approaching. Oh.
We're not.
Of course, the Maasai ceremonial garb. Yes, you'd need that to, but this would be here when the children
yeah.
first came. But a bunch of school children could accomplish what you could not.
He wanted to
it
be
bothered
possessed.
Me.
the power will be mine.
Lock that bitch up. Lock it up.
Giles is not getting good luck these last few episodes. Poor Willow.
You're almost here, Giles! Giles!
I'm gonna need your help.
Willow, I love you, but we don't just let them die or risk like that.
That's Buffy, get ready! Buffy, it's a trap!
It would be a weird white guy, wouldn't it?
Willow!
Sometimes things happen.
You saved my life.
Hey. Nobody messes with my
Willow. You're also a huge asshole.
I didn't do anything else. Around you guys, anything.
Oh, they're the kill a living animal? Sorry. I'd be really messed up.
Thing anywhere about memory loss afterwards.
Did you tell them that?
Your secret dies with me.
I feel like it would be better for all their relationships if they sat down and talked about it, but this is a 90s TV show, so we're not gonna get that. I liked that. Well, okay, there are parts of that episode I really didn't like, but I will say, I liked it in the way that it stressed me out. Like, parts where Xander was being, like, really mean and, like, scary, like, I actually felt my heart, like, start to freak out. Like, I feel like I got mad during that episode, but that, like, I think shows how good the show is, because I'm invested in the characters and their relationships and their feelings, you know? So, like, I'm so invested that I'm like, I'm mad at him now. But also, I just, like, that is the one thing about procedural shows where, like, kind of what happens in one episode will never be brought up again that I struggle with. But I don't mind it as much when I know ahead of time it's gonna be that way. And a lot of people in the comments have been saying that season one is kind of rocky. But I really enjoy it. I was very invested, as you saw from my very probably angry reactions. Sorry, I got a text message. But yeah, I'm still loving the show. Like, every episode gets better. Oh, I paused it, but wait a second. So the person who gave me these episodes put a note that this one has a mid-credit scene. So actually, I'll fast forward to that. We'll watch that, and then we'll talk a little more.
Arg.
Well, that's weird. There was no after credit or mid credit scene. I could not find it anywhere. Hopefully it's not too important. Maybe that could be our discussion. If you've seen the mid credit scene for this episode, let me know what it was in the comments. And we can kind of talk about it. I'll pin your comment. Anyway, I really am enjoying the show still. I really appreciate everyone who's kind of found me through this show and participating in my Discord and the Buffy Discord and just, like, supporting me through it. I'm gonna try to record. I think I have enough time today. It'll cut it close. But I should have enough time to do episode 7. And I will see you next Tuesday. Tuesday is Buffy. See you next Tuesday.